once again, I must to return to the banner's ladder. So, let's continue. Just to have the... We should be good, yes. Day 70. Looks like we are on a poor mile. Oh, just take it easy for a while. People are new. Oh, they've noticed, have they? You're on the edge of dying, Dahlia. I'll maybe take it. God, I should be blowing eyes as much. Understand? Don't get us through this caravan, Mogul. It's not just you who suffers. Right, get married, have kids. I'm supposed to settle down too, yeah? Happen to? The two brothers climb up as you approach. That's right. I've got a kid to take care of. Cool your head, Mogun. Mogun departs, leaving Mogun looking awkward. Whoop, what brings you around? Sorry, it was none of my business. No, but it's no secret. I like women, Rook. They like me. They like the scar. Do they? Forget it. All this death. Every night, half the caravan cries itself to sleep. Pathetic. Come on, Rook. Be honest. This is good living. Half the world just soil they kill over. What kind of life is that? You're lucky. Go your whole life with no goals, no purpose, nothing to fight against but boredom and hunger. I'm glad for all this. Well, I get what he... Look at all this. Now look at me, like the... We're fighting to the death. Almost every day, yeah? You can curl up in a little ball of... And go hide in the woods, eating, appreciating some nonsense. Or you can enjoy the struggle. I know which one I pick. Anyway, just so you know, I'd never go for Alette, promise you that. Or Oddly, all yours. Appreciate it, Mogun. You depart unsure. Whether your opinion of Mogun changed for better or worse. I don't know. So, day 7. Back up. Still have a long road ahead. While walking, my mother's song reads it. Shush. Hint. And about your current journey. When she finishes, a man begins a tale of his own inner curse. The woman quickly responds another poem, and the entire caravan is an entertaining competition. Join me, first of you. The whole caravan is shocked when the first line of your poem comes out. You mimic both condensed and adding your own spin on their tail. At last, you end a joke at own expense and the peasants wildly blow. Well, more caravans in a bit. Tiny, don't you think? For all those men and women we have with us. A well-tended farm with plenty of livestock draws caravan's attention. Upon your arrival, Malum, the farmer and his workers stand defensively within plain sight, crude weapons at the ready. Their crossed arms make their thoughts clear without a word. Let's offer some. No big surprise, you'd be animals than me and mine, he says and spits. The answer's no, and I'll have been watching one of the livestock that happens to follow you any way. Yes, they did the caravan. No sense fighting those trying to protect themselves. What did we do back in the village? Grumbling bounces up. Clansmen, caravan is once again.
Wormtor was never the kind of place someone would build a town. Fittingly, the Var living here aren't known for welcoming visitors with open arms.
Of course. The war behind you before. Rising, many people behind you. But weapons drawn, they demand to know why you're... But back down when Ivor tells them he's come to see someone named Grum. Well, I'll be damned. Rum, it's been a long time. Yeah, it has. Oh, what brings Yngvar to Wormtoe? It's a very own village of humans. Bad news. Reds are coming down from the north. Barely made. That is dire news. Come on, we have food. We'll discuss more in the meat house. You follow the old war, then meager a town, you catch him quietly saving. It were anyone. He would kill us. I've talked with the warriors. I'll be honest with you. I'll want to go north, find out what happened at Bloodsplot. Something we should go to Grofheim instead. None of them are happy you're here. But do you think? Had it my way, I'd stay here and let the dredge come. It's a problem, didn't you? We can't feed people for long. Don't eat. It's a walled town. Take care of ourselves. Got women, children. Good pitch in, place, well, it doesn't work like that. These are here to get away. Call, won't be long before dreads are here too. No, won't. If there's one, Thorin going on. Jorundr, War King, well, as close one as we have, Yngvar, let you find these people. They hear and rest, but one's yours. So, going to see, to head north. I'll join you, Grofa. More travel? No, already come so far. The pounding. And if Jorund won't listen to a tired dog, or like me, never failing to pay attention to your friend Yunvar here. I listen to Ivor. Of course, he has. Do what you need to do, but don't build. Well, you don't have anything to buy anything. See. Yes. A kill there. I'll let them away from doing that. Oh, we have Wait, I'll never try. Five. Honestly. You need to train them. Get them. Groom, can you spare a moment? Mostly no, but I'll try. I never had a moment to thank you for vitality. Consider done. How did you get? Oh, you affect the young one. After the second great war, left to do, I started training other war to fight. Got tired of that, made a place in Wormtoe. Come calling. Seems like that changing. So who is surprised he never told you? I'm just surprised he can stand being around anyone. Friend was us long ago. I mean, the dreads Shinta was called Yubar. If you want to buy chance, best as. I'm too old peddling gossip. Bet you have some incredible story. I might. Or I could be boring war permit. Depends on like killing. Ask me again someday. About the time we've dead your loyalty. That's in. And why? Depends on how. Oh. They're all armor. That be hard enough though, and it. I don't know. Line up a whole row of stack and they'll explode on it. But they're all the way down. Get in a big brawl. I'm setting them up. And if you see one, bang his axe like a tuning fork, try to kill him. Sometimes the axe is pulling more. Okay, but they are calling for me. I see, right. Sometimes appear out of nowhere. I best leave him. I suppose you should. A girlfriend of you. Come on, load the map. From here, I think we are going there.